Good evening. This is Mobile News Now for Friday, June 20th. I'm Scott Walker. We begin tonight with reporter Gina Swanson.
President Andrew Orleans East says the house next door is abandoned and a safety hazard. It's been that way for years. She says the city won't do anything about it. To top it all off, the street lights are out as well. Tonight at 10, we'll tell you her story and why the city says when it comes to this property, its hands are tied.
New Orleans police are investigating the sexual assault of a woman in the French Quarter. It happened last night in the 300 block of Decatur. That's where a 21-year-old woman says a man who bought her a drink in a nearby bar sexually assaulted her, took her cell phone and money, and ran off.
Yep, pizza's on the menu tonight. And you know what else is on the menu? A whole lot of Saints. Even though they're 5 weeks away from starting training camp, gotta fill our time with something. So we're gonna talk about position battles from the center all the way to the receiver. Can Andy Tanner make the 53-man roster for the entire season? Made it for one game last year, the opening game, then got cut. We'll have those answers coming up tonight at 10.
And the showers are now diminishing. We still have some thunderstorms over the central portion of Mississippi. We can zoom in, and on the North Shore, that rain is dying down. On the South Shore, it's still possible that you could have a few showers. It's warm right now. We're still in the mid-80s. Going into the evening, your temperatures begin to go down right at the stroke of midnight. Upper 70s to low 80s. What you can expect for the first day of summer in my exact cast tonight at 10.
It's going to be hot on the first day of summer. That's it for Mobile News Now. Thanks for watching. I'm Scott Walker. We'll see you on TV for WDSU News at 10.